half of you weren't born then. But this is my very first hit record. I had never ever been in a recording studio before I was discovered in a nightclub in Swansea in South Wales. And all of a sudden I'm whisked off to London to make demos, and this is one of them, and this is my very first hit rock record, Lost in France.
I had a feeling I can't explain. I was lost.